A female Dallas officer shoots black man after mistake in her apartment. Botham Shem Jean, a 26-year-old black man, was fatally shot at his home here downtown on Thursday night after a Dallas city officer enters his apartment. Police say she had mistaken his apartment for her own. The incident occurred around 10 p.m. at the Southside Flats at 1210 South Lamar Street, just a few blocks from the police headquarters in the Cedars. Botham Shem Jean was taken to the hospital and where he died. His identity was later released by the Dallas County Medical Examiner. A full investigation is on the way and a possible manslaughter charge is pending against the officer, who is yet to be identified.